I just want to say real quick that Renew Union has truly changed our family's lives over the past 20 years, especially the past 6 years. Jackson, our son, was dedicated when he was born, and then in April 2021, Pastor Steve officiated Mark and I's wedding, and Vicki and Pastor Steve barely just made it in time from overseas, so we appreciate that. Later in 2021, my son was diagnosed with leukemia, and through Pastor Steve and the whole reunion team and members, saved his life, saved my relationship with God, and brought us closer together, especially the worship team. We grew a love for Christian music, so thank you. And Jackson is a part of the Heavenly Heroes special needs room. Without that, we don't know if Jackson would ever participate in church. So thank you so much for letting him learn how to love and grow a relationship with Jesus. We were baptized, Jackson and I, together in Easter, and that's a way that we can just thank God and honor him for answering our prayers.
Hey, Bev.
Yeah.
Did you know the reunion's going to turn 25 this Sunday?
I can hardly believe it. It's been 25 years. And what? We started, Justin was 5 and Christopher was
1 year
old.
Do you remember when my mom first started Wings?
Yeah. Oh, man. Yeah.
And my dad built the stage on 25th Drive.
Yeah. That was something.
Hey, remember the baptismal?
Oh.
Every Easter it would leak.
Oh.
And I'm not just talking a little leak, it would flood the parking lot.
I just couldn't get it to not leak. I don't know what that was about, but man, just so much life, so much living together, sharing life, the joys and the tribulation, the tears, forming relationships with people who are like family now. They're friends who are like family. I just, God has been so good to us through it all, through the joy and through the sorrow.
The laughter. Okay. We came looking for a church, and we indeed found a community and a family. So happy anniversary reunion.